Hello, movie lovers, and welcome to Keep It Scary. I'm your host, CML, here to bring you guys all the horror films that you might have missed on my channel and some that you might not known about. And another thing, make sure that you guys support your local independent films because these guys work really hard on these films, and this is why I do this, to honor all five of these films. And further ado, let's get into the top five.
This is Hillary Diaz.
Oh, Hillary. Hi, sweetie. How are you?
Actually, I am not so fine at the moment. That's why I'm calling.
Uh-oh, no.
I had an accident this morning.
It was the craziest thing. I took my eye off the road for one moment to change the radio station. Mm-hmm. Next thing I knew, damn, you were right on top of me.
How did he get your number?
It's what you're supposed to do. You give your name, you give your phone number, your address, like everything pretty much.
Hi, hon, this is Mrs. Davidson calling you back from Lifetime Insurance.
Is everything okay?
Well, you know, to be honest, no.
Hello? Mrs. Davidson, hello?
Thank you.
to at least get the shot? Man, you not pay me enough for this.
Pay the channels blowing up.
That's all money right there, baby.
But you know, we can make more.
What if we turn this into a show? We go out looking for real monsters. Attention all monsters in the Los Angeles area looking for subjects to be interviewed for a documentary titled
The Monster Project.
I don't think we should be going looking for those things.
What is that? We got enough response to the casting notice. And she's a vampire. We all love a good horror story. We like to pretend the monsters are real.
The Monster Project. Scene one, take one.
What if they truly exist, living amongst us?
I understand you wish to conceal your identity for your protection.
Not my protection. Yours.
I see you. Go away! Go away!
Jeff and Joanna, I'm here for the sublet. Hello?
So what do you think of the place?
Is that a deja vu?
It's a good thing.
What's in here?
What? Must be where the owner keeps her stuff. We're not supposed to go in there.
What are you reading?
It's a book I found in the apartment. It's one of his journals when he lived here.
Probably shouldn't be reading it.
I know. I can't stop.
We're here to discuss a resident of this building, a woman named Joanna.
Joanna, but I'm Joanna.
Are you aware that you're missing?
Missing?
We're not subletting from a missing woman.
They didn't say that she was missing, they said that I was missing.
How does that affect us?
I think she's still here. I don't like it here, I feel like I'm going crazy. Who phoned you to say that I was missing?
Enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, follow, and share, and also subscribe. And don't forget, keep it scary.